if we start from the start.
Okay.
I come from Malakand.
Ji.
KP mein, small village. My father was a civil servant. So posting transfers unke bhi frequently hoti thi. So unhone hame cadet college mein dal diya taki hum ek continuous studies ho. Pehle mere bhai ko, uske baad main gaya udhar. Aur 8th to 12th maine udhar padha. So while in cadet college, wo jis tarah boarding schools mein hota hai, I was amongst the backbenchers, so to say.
Really?
Yes, aur koi shock nahi padhai ka. And then when we were in 10th class, to Navy se ek officer aaye ke hume kahe ke join the Navy and see the world. To hamara khayal ye tha ke Navy mein jaane se padhai se jaan chhoot jayegi. So I joined the Navy 11th, 12th. मैंने वहीं पढ़ा कैडेट कॉलेज में फिर कराची जो हमारी नेवल एकेडमी है वहाँ पे वहीं पे मैंने इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग की पाकिस्तान नेवी इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज से तो जिस चीज़ से भाग के गए थे कि पढ़ाई ना हो तो वहाँ इंजीनियरिंग करनी पड़ गई और देन आई जॉइंड द सबमरीन सर्विस तो 7-8 साल सबमरीन पर रहे 89 देन आई स्विच्ड ओवर to the civil services, policeman. Aur policeman, after my training, Punjab, Sargodha, Bhalwal, Jhang, Lodhra, mein raha. Wahan se phir main aaya as chief security officer to the prime minister. Aur koi 3 saal main CSO tha, prime minister, from 94 to 97. This was the second tenure of Benazir Bhutto. Unke saath main raha, unke chief security officer. Aur for 3 months, phir the Malik Miraj Khalid, caretaker, prime minister. From there, I went to the frontier constabulary, another exciting tenure, Samat mein. And there is a fort in Ugi, Manchehra mein, hai Ugi, wahan. Wahan se, back to police, Kohar, mein, Hangu, mein, and then to the IB, Intelligence Bureau. So I spent about 7-8 years in the IB. And usme, apart from other postings, I in Lahore, mein raha, Peshawar, mein, and in London also on posting. Then IGKP, and then just the rap.
My God, that is a very vast and diverse life that you've had in terms of, you know, your professional career. But my question is, what were your goals and objectives? What were your major aspirations with each post? Specifically, you know, with the Navy and then moving on to the civil services. What were your major objectives within those?
So, the pehle to cadet college mein aur jis tarah maine bataya ek hi goal tha ki padhai se kaise bacha jaye.
Ji, okay.
और उसी में went to the Navy and Navy was very very exciting बाहर जाना trips बहुत सख्त तकलीफ भी तकलीफ in the sense के submarines पे the life is very very unnatural life होती है आपकी
दिन का नहीं पता होता रात का नहीं पता होता
क्या सिर्फ आपको lighting से पता चल जाता है कि अच्छा red lights आ गई हैं तो इसका मतलब ये है कि रात हो गई है white light आ गई है तो इसका मतलब है कि दिन निकल आया है but I'm saying it is unnatural life वो इसलिए मैं कहता हूँ कि submarines के ऊपर आप एक तो confined होते हैं and for days you don't come out sea पे और out of the water and taking fresh air तो वो होता है फिर your life is kind of वही लोग वही काम मुसलसल आप कर रहे होते हैं and there's not nothing much to do honestly
जी वो I think एक monotonous routine हो जाती है कि आप सुबह उठते हैं and then your I think आपके आपको goals and objectives बता देते हैं कि आज आपने ये
काम करने हैं order of the day आ जाता है उसमें आपको पता होता है फिर क्या करना है so it's a very very exciting But looking tough. Back, very exciting, tough when you're passing through it.
I think that's with every phase of your life. We in that moment hum sochte hain ki bahut mushkil hai,
bilkul
bahut stress hai, it's just too difficult, nahi ho raha humse. And then as soon as we pass this, so we're like, you know, wo time acha tha, usme humne bahut kuch seekha hai, we learned a lot, humne bahut sari experiences gain kiye hain. So kafi matlab acha hota hai
mere khayal mein. The human mind is such that you remember the good things in life. Ab hum cadet college ka sochte hain to bahut achhi life hai, but 8th class mein aur bahut restrictions aur parade aur PT aur padhai aur ye wo, to us waqt bahut bura lagta tha, phir maa baap se dur. But now when we look back and when hamare jo class wale hain ya college wale hain, to jab hum ikatthe baithte hain, to we don't remember those bad things, we only remember the good things. Isi tarah wahan pe police mein bhi some of my postings jo bahut difficult thi, jhang was very very hot, jin dino main tha udhar ye sectarian violence bahut zyada tha. But now when I think of my time in jhang, to bada acha lagta hai. To ye is tarah ki. But then honestly, when I joined the navy, cadet college to jaise bhi guzar gaya, when I joined the navy and then police, to phir meri wo my outlook of life changed ke nahi hum sirf isliye nahi aaye hain is duniya mein ke bhagte rahe ya sirf zehni ayashi mein time guzare. More important things in life. Aur wo jo tough time tha when almost everyone depends on you on the submarines, particularly ke aap watch pe hain aur most of the people on the ship are asleep and you are holding the submarines
together.
To wo timings. And then yahan pe police mein, when you had to make life and death decisions, honestly, ke aap raid pe ja rahe hain, aapne firing karni hai, nahi karni, shoot to kill karna hai, kya karna hai. To ye these decisions kind of make a passage of your life, ke aapne kaise life. If you don't and you wish to flow with the flow of water, to wo swim with the flow of water, wo alag baat hai. But most of the time hamari police service mein, you have to flow swim against
the current.
The current.